So just to provide a little bit of context for this, there's really two ways to tie these tail flags. The first being using an open-eyed siwash hook, and you would tie that just like you would any sort of dress tail, and then you can clip the hook end off. Or the other method, which you'll see me doing here in this video, is I'm just using a scrap piece of stainless steel wire that I've formed into a loop on one end, and then I just tie the tail flag on the other end, and then at the end, when I've finished with the flag, I'll just take it, slip it onto the tail loop on the plug, and close it up with a pair of pliers, which you'll see at the end of this video.